Another big news. Bangladesh has handed over to India a key accused in the Assam blast that killed 90 people right before the 26/11 terror strikes hit. Arijit Sen has more.
Ranjan Daimari being produced in the same Guwahati court where he orchestrated blasts in October 2008. Daimari is the leader of the National Democratic Front of Bodoland and was recently arrested and handed over to India by Bangladesh authorities. The blast at this court had killed 90 people, and angry lawyers in Guwahati are refusing to defend Daimari.
The Guwahati lawyers have taken a decision after meeting that we will not take case against the persons who is involved in this case.
In this campus, there is a bomb blasting, and our three colleagues have been shot dead, and numbers of people have been killed in this incident.
Daimari was operating out of these camps in Bangladesh along with 200 of his cadre and had close links with the Olfa. His wife and son too have been taken into custody by the Bangladesh Rapid Action Battalion.
Ranjan Daimari's arrest and subsequently being produced in this court is the result of cooperation between India and Bangladesh, a cooperation that holds the key to fighting terror in India's northeast. In Guwahati with Camperson Mukut Medhi, Arijit Sen.